This week's featured part is the NI-9237, which is a high-performance strain bridge input module from National Instruments. The instrument comes with exceptional measurement capabilities, 4 channels, an ADC resolution of 24 bits, and a sample rate of 50 kilosamples per second for each channel. The instrument can be utilized in a wide range of applications at the industrial level, such as measurement, control, and communication applications. Also, this model comes with various connectivity options and capabilities, including RJ50 and D-sub connectors. The RJ50 jack enables the direct connectivity to the majority of torque your load cells, along with providing customized cable solutions with only a few tools. RJ45 cables should not be used as substitutes to RJ50 cables, as the RJ45 cables damage the RJ50 connector. The instrument has a value of 0 for the interchannel phase delay. It implements a special mechanism for high common mode noise rejection and improves the safety capabilities of operator and test systems. This model comes with the 60 VDC and 1000 volts RMS transient isolation capabilities for this purpose. The instrument also comes with a remote sensing capability, as well as procedures for shunt calibration. These combined features make the NI-9237 the best option for strain and bridge measurements. The NI-9237 operates using the NI-DAC MX8.1 or later versions of the software. The software is compatible with and required for the installation of professional development environments like LabVIEW, Lab Windows CVI, Microsoft Visual C++ 6.0, Microsoft Visual Basic 6.0, Microsoft .NET, and Borland C++. LabVIEW enables the user to benefit from digital signal processing tools for analysis. The user can also design FPGA applications and execute control algorithms at a loop rate of 300 MHz. Additionally, the user can design real-time applications with the help of software. Here are some common questions about the NI-9237. Is the NI-9237 bridge module hot swappable? Yes, the NI-9237 bridge module is hot swappable. What are the differences between the 3 part numbers for the NI-9237? Part number 7, 80264-01, has a D subfront connector and is not conformal coded. The next part number, 779521-01, has an RJ50 front connector and is not conformal coded either. The last part number, 780264-02, has a D subfront connector and is the only part number that is conformal coded. What is the NI-9237 input range? The NI-9237 input range is negative, 25 millivolts per volt to 25 millivolts per volt. What is the internal time base accuracy on the NI-9237? The internal time base accuracy on the NI-9237 is positive negative 100 parts per million maximum. How long is the calibration interval for the NI-9237? The calibration interval for the NI-9237 is 1 year. This concludes our overview of NI-9237. Need more information on the NI-9237 or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.